Easy Date made him the first All-American winner to sire an All-American winner. She was trained by James MacArthur and ridden by Donnie Knight. In her career, Easy Date had 22 wins and 4 seconds out of 27 races, earning nearly $850,000.
It's Tiny's Gay on the inside, on the outside. Here comes Easy Date. Tiny's Gay, it's Easy Date on the outside.